Hello, we're back again with the disembodied hands and the eensy weensy guitar and my hands up on the neck to continue our fingerstyle lesson with the song Ode to Joy. So we're going to do the next part. Remember, we're using the old school C, which looks like that. You can see my videos if you need to know more how that goes. The old school G. Make sure if you haven't watched the beginning parts of the fingerstyle thing that you do it before you watch this. Okay, so if you're following along with the tab, we're going to be on the second line of the tab now. So we've got our fingers on the C chord, and this time we're going to start by plucking the fifth string and the second string together. And this time we've got more of the going back and forth between with the right hand. This time we're going to go back and forth between the second string and the third string. The previous part we were mainly first string and third string, and now we're doing second string a bunch. Okay, so we're going to pluck second string, first string. Okay, so we're going to pluck those guys. There we go. And then we're going to play the open third string. We're going to play the second string again. Our first finger's already on there because that's the C chord. Okay, so let me do that again without messing up. Bad teacher. Okay, so we're playing the first two. We're plucking them. Third string. Now we're moving our third finger to the second string, and then playing the third string open again, and then open first string, and then third string. So we're just going back and forth, and the melody line is going, and this is droning on in between the melody line. So let's do that again together. So we have we're plucking second string, fifth string, plucking, third string open, first fret on the second string, third string open, third fret on the second string, back to the third string open, first string open, third string open. And now what we're going to do is get ready. Remember, we have our fingers on the C chord. We're going to pluck the fifth string and the open first string. So we're going to play that. And then with our thumb, we're going to play. We've just played the fifth string with our thumb, right? Then we're going to play the fourth string. And then the third string with our thumb, even. You can do it that way. Just because it's a little easier to do that. So we're kind of going up one more than we normally would. So we're plucking. So that's going to be fifth string, fourth string, third string. Now we're switching over to the G chord, and you're going to put your little finger on the second string instead of the first string where you would normally have it. And you're going to pluck the second string, the third string, and the first string with your right hand. Do-do. So that last part would sound like. And that whole section would sound like. Oops. It's really hard to play that with my both hands all kind of smooshed up here together. Okay, let me do that again. And then that we're doing the sort of. And then pluck, pluck. So not too bad so far, right? You can do it. You can make it happen. You have the power. And then basically the next part is going to be just like the beginning part, which was on the previous video, so I'll kind of go through it faster. So with this, we're going to be on the C chord. We're going to start by plucking the fifth string and the first string, and we're going to play those guys. And then the open third string, open first string, open third string, moving our first finger over to the first fret on the first string. open third string, third finger on the third fret, back to the open third string, and then we're going to move our fingers over to the G chord, and okay, so you've got your fingers there. So this is going to be, again, like the first part, so we're going to pluck the sixth string and the first string, old school G here, and then the open third string again. First fret, we're going to move, lift up our little finger, put our first finger on the first string. Back to the open third string, open first string, open third string. Then we're moving our little finger over to the second string, and then open third string again. So that whole section, starting from where it started after the, would be like this. We've got the C, open third, open first, open third, first fret on the first string, open third, third fret on the first string, open third, over the G chord, third fret on both the plucking on the sixth and first string, open third, then we're putting our first finger in the first fret on the first string, open third, open first string, open third, open, and then third fret on the second string, open third, and then we're moving back to the C chord, and we're going to pluck the second string and the fifth string, and then the open third string again, and then first fret on the second string, still in the C chord position, open third, we're going to move our little finger to the third fret on the second string, okay, and then back to the open third, open first, open third. Okay, so let's do that section again. So we're going to start on the C chord. We're going to pluck the fifth and the third, then the open third, open first fret on the first fret of the second string, sorry about that, open third, then little finger on the third fret of the second string, open third string, open first string, open third, and then here we're going to move our finger back to the G shape, and we're going to play, we're going to put our little finger though on the second string, we're going to pluck the sixth string and this the second string, and then playing with our thumb the fifth string with our finger on the second fret where it would normally be for the G, and then thumb on the open fourth string, then we're going to go over to the C chord and pluck the second, third, and fifth string. So that whole part would be, there you go, that's that part. To be continued.